Rebel Shanghai 6 Front Towards Gamer. I'm here at the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood booth, and let me tell you, I was a skeptic. I thought this was going to be a Ubisoft multiplayer just tacked on, trying to get a couple extra bucks. Wow. Wow, this is great. This is, I know this is going to sound hackneyed. It's going to revolutionize multiplayer. There, I said it. It sounds corny, but there you go. All right, so who am I talking with today?
I'm Phoenix with the Frag Dolls.
Here. Hey, Phoenix, how you doing? How's the con going for you?
Oh, amazing. Like always, like every year.
But come on, you got to get tired of this, though, really?
It does get tiring. I mean, Sunday, normally, like, nobody has a voice. We're all like, so, I mean, mine's kind of cutting in and out, but, I mean, dude, this is, like, what we live for. How can we not love what being here? It is tiring, though.
All right, so tell us a little bit about Brotherhood today.
All right, so right here at PAX, we're showing Brotherhood Multiplayer Wanted Mode. And in Wanted Mode, everybody is assigned a target that they need to go and assassinate, but as well as everybody else has you as their target too. So it's basically like a cat and mouse game that everyone's fighting. We've got two setups over here. We've got, it's 8 players on the PlayStation 3. We've got 8 players on the Xbox, and people are just going to town on it. I mean,
is it primarily 8? 4v4, or it's just everybody for themselves?
Everybody for themselves.
There's no teams?
No teams in this game type.
Okay, but there are other game types. What kind of game types are we talking about?
That still can't be released yet.
All right, we'll leave it alone.
Yeah.
Let's see what else we got. Okay, so everybody for themselves. It's a score-based game, right?
Yes, but so with Assassin, it's bringing in the assassination style here. The more stealth you are, the more points you get. So you need to incorporate your weapons that you use. You can morph into people. When you hide and you avoid being killed, you get points for that. So you could go up to people and you can actually go and assassinate them, and like they know that you're coming, but you'll only get like 150 points. But if you go and you sneak up to somebody,
gotcha. Totally unaware.
And then unaware,
yeah,
dude, that's back in like 350, 400 points for each kill.
I wondered why it was fluctuating as I was getting kills, but that makes a lot more sense.
Exactly. Because you'll see a guy that's like in first place, but he's only got like, you know, 5 kills, but it's all because it's stealth and he's like been sneaky about everything he's done, compared to somebody that might have like 7, 8, 9 kills that has just gone and run up to everybody and just stab.
Killing civilians and things like that.
Exactly.
And the big thing with this, it's not just the 8 players, it's a bunch of clones of all the other 8 players all doing random crazy stuff. So it is nearly impossible to pick out. It's kind of like you have to blend into the scenery and then jump out at the last minute and get your target.
Absolutely, absolutely. Because then it's really tricky sometimes to like find who you're trying to kill, and then people, and then like you'll see somebody like run past you, like, oh wait, there's my guy.
Right, there's a guy.
Oh yeah, totally. And so it's like they're in a city. Everything's going on like you would see in a regular game, and you're actually playing your multiplayer game in that map with everybody going around. They're doing their business. You can go and blend in with the crowd, morph into other people. It's madness. It's awesome.
Yeah, that was the other annoying thing. I'm sitting there trying to line. I'm like following this guy, and I've got him in my sight. I'm ready to go. Some joker comes over the top of me and kills me. It's like, what the?
Oh, totally.
Son of a.
He was probably planning that attack too.
Oh yeah,
aerial kills. Aerial kills are mad.
Following right behind me the whole time, and that was it. And I had one of those moments where I was like following a guy for like 20 seconds. He figured out it was me. Started running. I used the speed boost. I threw a knife at him. Ran him down. I was like, oh yeah. And it was like 10 seconds left.
Oh totally.
So it was like. Did that just happen? Did I just do that? That was awesome.
When the knives come and get you, I mean, it's like, oh, you just got it, and you're trying to escape, but you can't.
Right, you see him coming in the
middle. Yes, and you're like, oh, I'm just screwed. I'm done.
I'm honestly excited for this. Like, this is going to be great. I can't wait to do gamer nights with this. It's going to be chaos. Now, I'm definitely interested in seeing these other multiplayer. Like, I can be like a co-op.
There's a beta coming out for the PlayStation 3, so that's going to be coming out in a couple of weeks.
Oh, what's the date?
There's not a date just yet.
Okay, and
it's
when?
Coming out on November 16th.
That's a game, right?
That is it.
Definitely looking forward to this. This will make great pre-Thanksgiving gaming for everybody. But trying to think if there's anything else. Anything else you want to say about the game?
Still, it's going to have that awesome single player, up to 20 hours of single player campaign. Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah. It's picking up right where SEO left off in AC2.
I seriously didn't know that. I thought it was just all multiplayer.
Oh, no. It is picking up right where AC2 left off.
Wait, when did Assassin's Creed just drop like 6 months ago, right? Something like that?
AC2 was last year.
Was it last year? Man, time's just flying.
It's just with this one now, Ezio isn't just doing it alone. He's bringing all of his brothers, assassins, to come in and help join and take down those rogue Templars.
Like the whole storyline where at the end of 2, where they all jump out of the bell tower together? Okay.
Exactly.
Very nice. All right, well, telling you, I have a feeling this is going to blow some doors off, and I'm really excited. I think you all should be too. Try the demo when it comes out. Trust me, I think you're in for a time. So I think that's all we got here, but I certainly appreciate all your help today. Thank you very much, Phoenix. And have a good con. Try to survive through Sunday.
Yeah, you too, definitely. Thank you.
Shanghai 6 out.